Wait, that was it? That's when you finally get trial banners right there? Oh, Chet, I got some booze from Hig. Apparently it's a rare local tipple. Want to try with me? I sure do. Cheers. To Hig. That's a good drinking. Last beer. I felt so warm and fuzzy. I never heard booze this strong before. You know, that's why I'm so good. I got to get the word out. Can I have a little more? You bet. Can't taste it without well tasting. Hey, Partizio. Who's that? You mean me? You got a You had enough one tasting. You aren't even making sense. No, I'm a... Oh my god. There, that should do it. I've tended to Hags and Runes. He should be fine now. Great, thanks, Cassie. But there was one student that couldn't. That would be... What was it? His face went bright red while I was helping him. And the redness thing went away. What do you think we should do? Yes, I see. It's like old Higgins taking a licking to Cassie. Throwing is 47. Dang, why is Agnia so low? That's a unique mountain icon. If the flowing mountains, Hikari reached Stormhill, where he posts truth with Raimei. Where is it if he has heavy hope of defeating Mugen? Will she give it? Oh, this again.
Your Majesty, Prince Hikari's forces grow by the day. We should send troops to root him out and quash his fledgling forces.
You needn't worry about that, Ageha. I've taken care of it. If he ever returns home, I'll have his head. The Dark Blood Blade, sacred treasure of Clan Ku. Stained red by the countless souls it has taken. Weapon that only I am worthy to wield. His lowborn mother has seen to it that Hikari will never truly be of Clan Ku. His impure blood is destined to be nothing more than rust on my blade.
Mugen.
Here at last, the domain of Clan Mei. It's a fine day for a reunion.
I'm so anxious when to speak with you. I see prison. That'd be nice if I can actually get it. Level slash.
Raise your weapon. On your guard. Here I come.
That looks like it's a
my turn. Prepare yourself.
Jeez.
Here I come. I need this. My turn. The darkness approaches.
I have nothing to do with.
Here I come.
Nothing?
You're open. You've been exposed.
Find something. Please read the bows and staff damage. Wow.
Impressed.
I guess it could be access too. I have upheaval.
On your guard. Prepare yourself.
There we go.
Here I come. Prepare yourself. Now it begins. I hope this helps.
prepare you. My blood boils. My turn.
That was a waste.
Here I fight for my friends. I summon Brand, the Thunder Blade.
You did the wrong thing!
I can still fight. I need this. My turn. I need this. Here I come. My turn. For the pride of Ku.
Okay.
You still.
Three times!
I look forward to using this.
Anyway, we know what happened. Mugen obviously did something to turn a Mei against us.
I am Prince Hikari of Ku. I seek an audience with Lady Rai Mei.
You will not pass, Lord Hikari. By Our Lady's command, leave now or be escorted by force.
I recognize you. You were a vassal to Rai Mei. I don't wish to fight. I've only come here to speak with her.
Is that so? If you would speak, then allow your blade to do the talking.
I'm getting all fired up. Yee-haw! Excuse me.
Now it begins. Your life.
My turn.
The darkness of the new
All right. The power of light. What to do? What to do? Axe attack now. It's my turn now.
That attack is ridiculously powerful. Heavy fiber stand off for 3 times. But it only dealt one to them once.
Skill.
Now, let me pass.
That's enough.
My lady.
How long has it been, Hikari? 3 years since that battle?
Rai Mei. Mugen has seized control of Ku. For the sake of our nation's future, I must see him dethroned. So I've come to you. I would have your spear by my side, the spear of Levin. Together, we can bring an end to Mugen's tyranny. Please, Rai Mei. I fear I cannot do this without the strength of Clan Mei.
You shouldn't have come here. Our friendship has long since ended.
What?
His Majesty has sent a decree. Any who find you are to kill you where you stand.
Raimei.
And so now I place my faith in my spear. Call down the heavens' judgment and strike down my enemies.
Oh, I wonder about that. She's gonna destroy the bridge, but now we have to deal with the whole dungeon.
I'll allow no one to harm Clan Mei.
Wow.
Right. Mei.
I bet, we're gonna get a,